Okay, this is the 2017-2018 Super Smash Brothers Wii U tournament. We've been playing a double elimination format, and the last two standing are Ashton versus Jace. Jace has to be defeated twice in order for Ashton to win. Jace just needs to beat Ashton one time to see who wins. Ashton will be represented by Mega Man, and Jace will be represented by Dark Pit.
See,
Alright, so that means that Jace is the winner of the Super Smash Brothers Wii U tournament.